Right, ladies, it's that time of year again.